Today, we are in the city of Lakes, Udaipur, at Sir Padampat Singhania University, that is SPSU. Located at National Highway 76, Udaipur, SPSU has two constituent schools, that is School of Engineering and School of Management, offering educational programs at undergraduate, postgraduate and doctoral levels. Established in the year 2007, the institute ensures validation of the syllabus by the relevant industry professionals and promote regular interaction with the industry through workshops, seminars, working on interdisciplinary projects and conferences. MHRD, through its NIRF 2016 rankings, included Sir Padampat Singhania Udaipur among the top 100 Category A universities of India.
We propose to make the university in such a way that our students are equipped with the skills necessary to carry out their job when they graduate out. And secondly, we propose to make the university a research-based university. We provide ample scope for the students to undergo practical training in all the courses. The latest equipments and softwares are available in the laboratories.
Established by JK Cement Limited, the university offers undergraduate program like BTech in Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Mining Engineering, Rail Transportation Engineering, Biotechnology, and CSC in Cloud Technology and Information Security. It also offers BBA, BCom, and BCA. The university offers postgraduate program in MCA, MTech in Computer Science and Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Civil Engineering, and Biotechnology. MBA in Finance, Marketing, Human Resource, Operations Research, and IT. The university also offers PhD programs. SPSU has comprehensive academic collaborations with universities in Japan, Czech Republic, Austria, and USA for student exchange program. The college also allows direct admission to master degree program without going through the GRE or GMAT route for Japan and USA.
We at SPSU believe that it would be appropriate to give some of our students an exposure to international ethos and work of life. And with that effect in mind, we have several collaborations. University of Czech Republic and Management Center of Innsbruck, Austria. For the School of Engineering, we have a collaboration with the University of Nebraska in USA.
SPSU is a residential university with state-of-the-art facilities like laboratories, library, medical and sports facilities, as well as separate hostels for both boys and girls. To promote holistic development, the management and faculty of SPSU support and provide facilities to the students to participate and organize various co-curricular and extracurricular activities.
Clubs here in the SPSU are run by the student with supervision of faculty member. There are more than 22 clubs such as Spotlight, Target, Elements, and many other more. It helps the student to develop their skills, and also it is a great way to make new friends and learn new things. Student joins the club on the basis of their interests and abilities, and it is a great way to make new friends and learn new things.
Selected students of Rail Transportation Engineering program are allowed to do their summer internship with Hitachi Rail Systems Japan. Students are trained on communication as well as technical skills for the placement drive.
The corporate interface and placement cell in the university facilitates the process of placement of the students. The office liaises with various industrial establishments, corporate houses, companies of all sizes, from startups to the established ones. Some of the top companies are the JK Cement, Aon Hewitt, Bureau Veritas, McKinsey, the Indian Navy, the Indian Army, JBM Group, Aspiring Minds, the Rajasthan State Government, and many others.
So, if you're looking for a conceptual space where ideas are nurtured and dreams take flight, do visit Sir Padampat Singhania University, Udaipur.